Road safety is really important to me because it's important to the people of West Yorkshire. It was one of the top three priorities that people told us about in the Tell Tracy consultation. It's therefore important to the Mayor, and it's also a part of our strategy, our Vision Zero strategy, to eliminate road deaths and serious injury by 2040. It also links very nicely with the Mayor's transport priorities. If we can get people off the road onto buses, it's greener, it's safer, it's better for everybody. So I visit a lot of communities, speak to lots of people, and road safety and speeding motorists is a really, really big issue for a lot of people in West Yorkshire. People are really worried about their children, the people going to school, to work, because of the behaviours of inconsiderate drivers, criminal drivers, because some of that behaviour is criminal, of course, and they want us to do more alongside our local authority partners, of course, to eradicate these bad behaviours and keep our community safe. So one of the key Vision Zero objectives is to change the behaviour of drivers, of bad drivers, and get them to think about the impact of their behaviours on their communities. And I think the changes to the camera sightings and the fact that there won't be warnings of cameras reduces the predictability and means that we have to drive more carefully all of the time. And if you don't, the chances that you get caught by a speed camera will massively increase. But overall, this is not about catching you, it's about changing your behaviour, getting you to understand that your behaviour impacts your community. People can die as a result of your behaviour, so please slow down, look after the communities where you live, and hopefully West Yorkshire will then be safe, just and inclusive.